you can view discussion analytics for both original and ultra courses. Discussion board analytics give you insight to which students are participating and which regularly contribute. This information can also help you identify students who are outside the normal range of participation or who need help and encouragement. First, let's take a look at an original course. Select the evaluation dropdown from your control panel. Open the performance dashboard. The performance dashboard shows overall performance for all students in your course. To view information on a specific student's performance in the discussion board, select a numbered link under the discussion board column. The following information is displayed on the discussion board page: forum, total posts, date of last post, average post length, minimum post length, maximum post length, average post position, and grade. To sort the entries by a column, select the column heading. In the forum column, select a forum title to access a collection page displaying all a user's posts in that forum. You can communicate with a class participant from this page as well. To send an email from the discussion board page, select Email User. Viewing discussion analytics is easy in your ultra courses as well. Let's take a look. Access your discussions page inside a course. From discussions, select the More Options icon and view analytics to open the analytics panel. Within the discussion analytics at the top of the page, you can see the number of participating students, average posts per student, and average word count per post. Keep track of how many students have opened the discussion and have participated in blue, opened and not participated, lighter blue, or unopened in gray. Students who haven't participated are highlighted under the participation graph. You can easily email individual students by selecting their name, or bulk email all non-participants from the More Options menu. The bottom of the page shows you responses with the most replies and top participants. You can select a response to open the response details in a new pane.